Hey everyone, it's me, Katie-Beth again. And I'm really sorry the live streaming didn't work out to do our paint and beer night. I just didn't do it right. You need to have software downloaded and connect it differently, and I waited until the last minute and just didn't get it done. And then I drowned in my sorrows and in and out. So we're gonna make up for that today. Still have the kit, gonna work on that. The things you need the kit. If I sent you the prize package from the last video, then you also have this paintbrush. It's a makeup brush, but I think it's gonna work a lot better than this here. Makeup brushes actually work really well for painting. Also, have some water to rinse out your paintbrush with. And for the beer night, instead of beer, I picked up a pack of White Claw. Haven't tried it yet, but one of my friends really wanted me to try it for this video. Also, one of the comments I got is that my videos look like I'm naked, so I'm wearing a higher collared shirt. So you can definitely tell I have clothes on today. So I feel like beer and painting is going to be a lot more fun if I actually start drinking before painting. And I wanted to try out this drink. I got the multi-packs. There's four different flavors. I definitely know I'm not going to like the grapefruit kind. Lime might be meh, but I think I'll like the black cherry and the other flavor that's in my fridge so I don't have it out to know what it is. But I'm going to try this. Oh, I'm also like really into seltzer waters lately, the flavored ones. So I'm hoping that I'll like it. Everyone says it's kind of the same thing. Meh. Not amazing. Not the worst. Let me try it again. Kind of has that, like, almost sweet aftertaste that the diet soda has. It's not super alcoholy tasting, like barely any. Maybe black cherry is just not my thing. I'm gonna try the other one. Okay, this one is the raspberry. I feel they're gonna be pretty similar in flavors. They kind of have an aftertaste a lot like Mike's Hard Lemonade. Sorry, I just got a text message. I do like the raspberry better. The raspberry more. Less of the Mike's Hard Lemonade aftertaste. Not that Mike's Hard Lemonade is bad. It's just, not what I want all the time. So I'm gonna finish this and maybe the other one, and then we'll get to painting. So, drinking break update. I'm about a can and a half in, and already kind of feeling it. It's only 5%, but I guess that's like comparable to most beers. I think in Utah, that's the highest you're allowed to have in beers. So far, I would say White Claw is the, like, Bud Light of beers, but, like, it's like the Bud Light of girly drinks. I don't know how to say that. Sounds horrible. But it's like Mike's Hard Lemonade, but, like, the Bud Light version. So, kind of the same taste and that same, like, alcohol taste. But I think Mike's Hard Lemonade covers the alcohol taste a little more. Earlier I said it didn't have it, but it's like that aftertaste. Like that sugary, diet soda aftertaste. But it's, like, sweet and alcohol. But it's light. It's not like you're taking a shot. It's just like, bleh, this drink wasn't, bleh. The initial taste is pretty good, and then it's like that aftertaste of like, bleh. Okay, but we can get to our painting now. If you haven't already opened your kit, go ahead. I just talked to Gryffindorable Fox, and she said she was already working on her painting since my live feed didn't go through. Oh, so talking about making it a postcard, I did make a postcard and I sent it to Gryffindorable Fox because she's a wonderful subscriber and a great friend. So it costs about like $3.75 to send one of these as a postcard because they send it as a package, not as a card, because they said it's not bendy. Also, I had tried painting over this and were putting stickers, which really wasn't really necessary because they put their, like, sending package sender sticker, like, right over it. So it'll save you the time of doing that. Or just talk to them and they'll probably cover it up or Sharpie it out. I tried white painting and it took, like, layers and layers. And then completely unnecessary since they want to put their sticker right over it. So they need, like, room for a sticker here and room for all the postage stamps that come here. Okay, so let's start painting. So it has this little easel. It's actually pretty cute, and it actually works for your phone pretty well. Like, if you want to just, like, watch movies after you're done painting, it, like, holds the phone pretty well there. Putting my picture on the easel. Then it comes with these colors. Oh, I forgot that I had wanted to send an extra color in there. But that was when I was painting the creepier building-looking one. I'm so sorry. Drinking makes me burpy, especially since it's carbonated. And if you're drinking along with me, go ahead and take some swigs or whatever. I kind of think I want to paint the background all yellow. Ooh, and also again, if it's one of the kits I sent you guys, you're going to have your makeup brush, because this is really hard to get good painting. Let's see. See how much better this one is? All right. So I think I'm going to paint the background yellow. I don't know if I should do it first. I'm going to paint the insides first and then do the backgrounds. So, these paints are kind of not doing that great. Like, the purple's almost completely gone unless... Ooh, I just mixed. Gross. Now I'm going to have some gross brown. So I think maybe just all the purple went up on top. And that's why it looked empty. Let's see. It makes the most sense to make the cat purple, but I want to make my writing purple. And so I think I'm actually going to keep this video going as long as I am painting. So if you want to fast forward until later, that's fine. Because it might get kind of boring painting in the same time frame that a live one would have been. I got paint stuck on here, trying to smear it about. Just threw my paints. I'm going to need to break. I smeared them all over the floor. So, I just had to take, like, a 10-minute break to clean my freaking floor. If you haven't started painting yet, put a drop cloth down, because I guess drinking while painting is a great way to stain your floor. So, that took a long time to clean, but it's good now. Just don't throw acrylic paints at your floor. Takes a long time to clean. Back to painting. Should I play some music? This is seeming a little, like, really quiet to do this. This paint's kind of gunky. The first one I did, the paint was, like, really good. I'm still on the H, and I feel like it's been forever. But I guess it kind of... I almost dropped my freshly painted picture back on the floor. My heart's, like, racing. Who knew painting would be such a heart-racing activity? Oh, and I'm super sweaty now. All that carpet cleaning. That sounds dirtier than it should. I was literally cleaning the carpet. Getting a sweat mustache. Could do a paint mustache. Painting. This paint's kind of crap on this. I hope the ones I sent out have better paint than this one. This one, the paint's kind of really gunky. It's also been, like, hundreds of degrees lately. Not hundreds of degrees. It's also been, like, 100 degrees every day, so it could be just all the heat and paint, maybe. Oh, I just heard the AC kick on. I think my roommate must have put the AC on. How nice. Although I'm pretty sure the AC is still set to, like, 80 degrees. But still, nicer than 90. Painting is just, it's really gunky paint. I'll just finish the happy with this one. And then switch into another color. So I chose this. My phone keeps buzzing, sorry. Oh. Is everyone else's painting going as well as mine? I need to clean my brush. Ooh, I should have gotten a paper towel to, like, wipe off some of this extra paint that's on the edge of the paintbrush. I feel like my painting is really gonna look like a 5-year-old did it. Rinsing. A really talented 5-year-old. I'm using the yellow orange. It's like school bus yellow or school bus orange. School buses are one of those colors where, like, I'm not really sure if they're yellow or orange. So this is, I'm going to call this school bus orange, school bus yellow. And also, because I'm making the pumpkin this color, I therefore can't make the background this color. Dang it, should have planned better. I chose this picture because I thought it would be super easy and, like, not time-consuming at all to paint. But I'm feeling like it's really time-consuming now. Let's get this guy. Painting is just not doing well right now. Let's see. So I'm thinking about in the future, if I host in another one of these, it'll probably be live for just, like, local people. Like, I'll just have an actual in-person painting night, which I think might be more fun than a videoed painting night. So it just sucks for everyone that doesn't live close. Because I think it'll just be for, like, people that live around here. Do dots for the Halloween. It's like dots instead of actual painting. Also, the White Claw says it only has 2 grams of sugar, which is not bad. It just tastes super sweet to me, but, like, in that diet sugar kind of way. I also noticed I'm not using this easel at all, so I guess this will just be my phone. I should use my phone right now. put my phone there on the stand. And so for the background, I think I'm going to mix, look at this paint. Like it just gobs on there. Just going to make swirlies. I think I might just use like some colored pencils or whatnot to fill in the rest. Paint's kind of not working too great for me for this. Oh, of course I got to color in his hat though. Let's see. Use purple too much. I guess he'll just have to have a black top hat with a black ribbon. Deed, 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 deed. I need to put a different color ribbon, but maybe not right now since that paint is still wet. All right, so here's our first drinking and painting night. It didn't work out as well as I had hoped. We'll work out a different in-person one next time. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Happy Halloween, and have a great night.